Hello friends, my name is Ishaan and today I have made a Bluetooth car, which is a remote control Bluetooth car, and I made it using Lego Mindstorm's EV3 kit in Robofun Lab Ahmedabad. The components I used are two EV3 bricks, two large motors, one medium motor and many other non-electronic components. The way I have programmed it is the master, which is the remote, will send a unique number, and the car, which is the slave, will decode it accordingly and execute it. Like that, if I press the up button, it will go forward. If I press the down button, it will go backward. And if I press the side buttons, it will go left and right. And if I don't press any button, it will stop. Now let me show you a demo.
Thank you.